Hi, my name is Dalton.
And I'm Eva.
And welcome to the episode for November 16th, 2018.
If you are dropping off or picking up your student, please do not do so on stop 18. The only alternative is to meet them in Freedom Park. Students may use the walking path to meet you there. Central 9 Open House. Take this opportunity to explore and observe the multitude of classes offered at C9. The open house takes place on December 6th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m.
Parents, if your student is planning on doing any athletic clubs, then they must have a physical on file so that they can try out. Students, don't forget to order your yearbook at yearbookforever.com. The cost is $30. As the year progresses, the cost does rise, so order your yearbook today.
Now let's go to Ellie with the weather.
Hi, I'm Eleanor Geip, and this is the weather for next week. The weather for next week, the highs will be in the 40s, and the lows will be in the 30s and 20s. It flurried last Tuesday, and that means that winter is just around the corner. The wind speeds will be in the 10 to 12 range.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of GMS News. I am Dalton.
And I'm Eva. Please visit our website and our YouTube channel to answer the question, show ideas, submit suggestions, or anything else. Also, be sure to stay tuned for more upcoming live streams of GMS events.
Have a great Thanksgiving break.